No, eating is universal, but what we eat really isn't. I mean, insects. Now that's a good source for protein.
Did you know that we actually grew these ourselves?
I didn't.
Yeah. Would you like to know how we grow these?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
It all starts from here. A lot of food waste is happening. Right now we're at Taffa, a student restaurant in Otaniemi. Earlier, all of this would have been thrown away. And now thousands of crickets can feast on this.
This is the EntoCube, and this is where the crickets grow up. It's a standalone farm, easy for anybody to use. It can produce up to 10,000 crickets a day, that's enough to feed 10 people.
We are going to revolutionize the way food is produced in urban environments. With an EntoCube, you can produce food in places previously thought impossible. Since the cube can feed so many, it brings entire communities together. Did you know that cricket powder is 68% protein? It's 20 times more efficient than cattle, and in fact, 2 billion people already eat it as a part of their diet. We love the taste of crickets, but what do other people think?
It tastes like chicken. Oh. It tastes like chicken.
What would you make of the kakarapu? Yeah, it's a
rupa. Kakarapu.
So let's summarize. The EntoCube is a standalone unit that can mass produce protein anywhere in the world. It produces insects. They're easy to grow and they contain all the essential amino acids, plus they're really high in iron and B vitamins, essential nutrients. With the EntoCube, we can revolutionize food production globally. And to do this, we need your help. Please help create the buzz by sharing this video. Please like our Facebook page and please stay tuned because there's a lot more to come.